Right on.
Evening, guys. So, I'm hoping, well, I'm planning on doing a relatively steady, easy-ish ride here. Tour of Utopia, stage 5. Route C, so it's canopies and coastline. 20 odd K, I think, something like that. So, yeah, race last night. I'm not racing today. Legs, I don't think can handle it. So, bit of XP mining. Hopefully, doing a new route as well, plus the double XP, might even level up. Who knows? So far, the Swift Play controllers have dropped out twice. We'll see how long they last. Quite a few dropouts happening here, which, again, I don't get. I'm on Ethernet. But that said, well, so far, 507 people in here and rising. So, old Swift server might be struggling a bit. Okay, guys, so nothing too exciting. You could take it steady. All about that XP. All about the XP.
The old computer's struggling for some reason tonight.
Right on!
Well, so far I can only see white. Yeah, Hey, damn. You know what? I think my computer's struggling with this tonight. Sorry, guys, I'm going to do proper tries on it. Thank you.
So is this a swift issue or an Ebo issue? Or with a leading issue. You know, definitely something funky going on here. Although it is Halloween, so maybe not. X and then turn right, I think, onto the new route. Okay.
Thank you.
Captain Crocodile. So glitchy, don't know why. Coffee breaks take me up a group. Ninja off. Simon Roy. Thank you. no dropout since source stopped, has there? Interesting. the top 400. Cheers, guys. Alright, so that's Canopies. Coastline. Yeah. Interesting about the source there. Having lots of issues. Then source dropped out and closed. Then no more issues. Investigate that. Very well. But okay. Cheers, guys. I'm going to jump out of there. Take care.